Hi, Kathleen Kelly here with Jake, our DIY guy. Jake, we have a side door that leads to an outside area where we park our cars. I'd like to be able to monitor that entire area from inside my home at night. Since there is no available lighting though, what do you suggest for a night vision camera that can monitor a large area with no available light?
I understand. I would suggest the GE wired color camera with night vision. This little camera connects to almost any TV with standard audio video inputs, and it creates an instant home monitoring system. Its small, unique design and flexible mounting options make it simple to set up and easy to use. First, choose an area to mount your camera. Use the camera's mounting bracket as a template to mark holes for drilling. If you plan to run the power cable along the wall surface, position the cable through the slot at the base of the bracket before installing. If you plan to run the power cable through a wall or ceiling, then an additional hole will need to be drilled in the center of the three mounting screws. Run the 6-foot cable from the camera to the TV or DVR location you'll be using as the monitor for the camera. Use the provided cord clips to keep the cable in place. Be sure not to run inside walls or next to heat sources. To connect the camera cable to your TV or DVR and to power the camera, you'll want to use the 3-wire adapter cable that came with the camera. Attach the 3-wire adapter cable to the end of the 6-foot cable coming from the camera. Locate the connector on the 3-wire adapter labeled power and plug in the AC adapter. Plug the other end of the AC adapter into the nearest outlet. Use the remaining yellow and white connectors on the 3-wire adapter to connect to your TV or DVR. Insert the yellow plug to the video jack and the white plug to the left mono audio jack. Switch on the power to the monitoring device and select audio video input. Adjust the camera angle if needed, and you're done.
This will fit perfectly above the doorway and is small enough to go unnoticed.
And the advanced night vision feature will allow you to monitor that unused area day or night.
For more information on how to set up your wired color camera, refer to your easy-to-follow instruction manual included with your product.